A teacher at school takes chalk, goes to the blackboard, and puts some dots on it. Then he starts to connect them and says, "From point A, you and I get to point B. From point B, we will go to point C. From point C to point D, then to point E. From point E, we go to point F. And finally, to point H." One of the students asks, "Excuse me, teacher, aren't we at point G?" The teacher turns to the student and says, "It's too early for you to get to this point."